tie the hands of the commander-in-chief at a time that he is fighting a war is simply wrong. Even if you oppose the war,